read the lines written on the board. The blood of Hindus and Muslims flows together today. It is a line of a poem which was written just after the incident of Jallianwala Bagh tragedy. You know that during the freedom struggle, Jallianwala Bagh, it is a park in Amritsar where a peaceful gathering was there, and they were discussed about the Rowlatt Act. Rowlatt Act, it was the act passed by the British government, according to which any Indians cannot gather at a place. So people were, to show their protest, they all were gathered on the park, Jallianwala Bagh. And General Dyer, a British police officer, came there and he ordered his troop to open fire, and a large number of innocent women, children, men, they all were killed. So just after this, these lines were written: the blood of Hindus and Muslims flow together today. This indicates the unity of all the religious people in India. They all are recognized themselves as Indian, and during the freedom struggle they all came together and they raised their state, their voice against the British government.